It is a pleasure to be with Catherine Tan, founder of Notey, content technology company based in Hong Kong, London, and San Francisco. Hello, Catherine.
Hi, Karen. Thanks for having me.
What's your view on Hong Kong's position in the Greater Bay Area and Belt and Road Initiative?
I think it's really exciting for Hong Kong. I think what's unique about Hong Kong is that we have access to the global internet, and we also understand the nuances of the Chinese internet, which gives us the opportunity to create really innovative products. So, for example, at Notey, we've created Ultrasite, a website builder that is multi-language, that has multi-hosting, provides businesses China accessibility from a platform perspective. And I don't think we can build such a robust product from anywhere else, because this is the place to, you know, hire the best bilingual engineers, to hire the engineers that understand the global internet and the Chinese internet. So we're very lucky to be based in Hong Kong at this time.
What type of mindset does it take to be an entrepreneur?
I think as a team is to think global from day one and also build a scalable product. I think we're in the technology sector, so you always think about a global product that's scalable. I think as a founder, what you really need is resilience, and that this is, we want to win the marathon, even though we have to sprint through some periods of running a company. So I'm sure you remember at the beginning, we would do every single pitches and hack our way into a lot of networking opportunities. And yes, it's tiring, but at some point you also have to step aside and really think about building a company for the long run.
And what is your startup passion?
I guess the biggest motivation for me and our team is building a product that is new, innovative, that people ultimately love, right? And so that's what really drives us. Every single time a customer says, wow, this is kick-ass, I really needed this like 10 years ago, it gets us really excited. So ultimately, that's what drives us.
Thank you so much. That was really exciting.
Thanks.
Thank you.